guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new, my name is Din and I'm going to show you how to prepare your ingredients, mix the spices and then cook the dish. Very simple method I'm going to use, so please follow the instructions carefully. So let's cook. Today we're going to cook boiled rice. A lot of people ask me how to cook rice. So this is my method, which I've used for over 30 years, and which I find is the best way. So what we do is wash the rice 3 or 4 times or until the water is clear. The way I cook my rice is I pat it right down, measure the quantity of rice in the pot, and then put my finger on top of the rice and add water until it gets to that level. This is my method. It works every time, but I will show you an easier way to cook rice. Basically, make sure there's no water after you've washed the rice in the pot. For every cup of rice, add 2 cups of water. Bring the rice to the cooker and in the pot add a tablespoon of oil and half a teaspoon of salt. I'm using 2 cups of rice in this pot, but make sure that you have a tight fitting lid. It's very important when you're cooking rice. Now bring the heat up to high, and what we want to do is cook down the water so the rice starts to appear to come to the top. You do this, keep stirring occasionally until the rice and the water level are the same. As the water is the same level as the rice, this is where you must turn it down to very low and put a lid on it and leave it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, come back and turn the rice over like so. So put the top into the bottom basically. Then you want to leave the lid on again for another 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, the rice is done. Very simple method. This you should try. You will always get rice cooked nicely. But I always use basmati rice, tilde. Every rice is different when you cook it. So this method is fine. You just need to adapt the water quantity or so on until you get it perfect. So give it a go and let me know how you got on.